and it's so nice having a free one.
Excellent.
I really could have practiced both front cross and rear cross. That's what I like. Actually, when I do a rear cross, that's a good time to throw your bag ahead so you can stop or goes. Go over, throw your bag. Go over, throw your bag. So teaching the dog to go ahead. And that way, you can get a rear cross in.